remember in the fourth grade, I memorized the 23rd Psalm, and I go out to feed the calves. I watch Dark Shadows, you know, which was the scary show that used to be on television. I'd watch it until I had, you know, like goosebumps all over me, and then I'd have to go feed the calves, and I'd be scared to death. And so all the way out to the barn, I would be going, "The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He maketh me lie down." And then coming back, I would always come back so fast, I never had time to get through the "Lord is" part before I'd be back at the door trying to climb through. So in my Bible reading time during the day, I came to the 23rd Psalm, and I thought, "Oh, good, I can save some time today." I was kind of in a rush, and I already have this one memorized, so I'm not going to read it today. And I can get on to other things. And then I began to feel a little bit guilty about that, because it's always scary when you start thinking that you've outgrown something. And so I decided, well, okay, I'll sit down and read it. And that was like one of the neatest experiences, because I began to see it in terms of the kind of fears that you have when you're 28, instead of the kind of fears you have when you're in the fourth grade. And I realized something very important, and that is that you're never too big, you're never too old for the Word. And it means as much, it means more now.
Joy.